In 1994, fans of the Street Fighter video game franchise were treated to a cinematic adaptation in the form of Street Fighter II, the animated movie. Produced by Group TAC and directed by Gisaburō Sugii, the film was praised for its action-packed fight scenes, complex character development, and stunning animation. The film's plot centers around the martial artist Ryu and his friends as they battle against the evil M. Bison and his organization, Shadaloo. Along the way, they confront a number of other Street Fighter characters, including Chun-Li, Guile, and Cammy, each with their own motivations and conflicts. The characters are not just one-dimensional fighting machines, but complex individuals with their own histories and relationships. The film explores themes of loyalty, revenge, and the cost of power, all while delivering intense action sequences that are a hallmark of the franchise. The animation is also a standout feature of the film. The fight scenes are choreographed with precision and fluidity, and the attention to detail in the character designs is impressive. The film's score, composed by Takayuki Aihara, also adds to the experience with its mix of techno and traditional Japanese music. Interestingly, Street Fighter II shares some similarities with the 1991 anime series Doomed Megalopolis. Both feature intense action sequences, complex characters, and a mix of traditional Japanese mythology and modern themes. However, Street Fighter II, the animated movie, focuses more on the individual struggles of its characters, while Doomed Megalopolis is more concerned with the fate of humanity as a whole. The film's legacy and reception are also worth mentioning. Street Fighter II, the animated movie, was praised for its faithful adaptation of the game's characters and storyline. It was well received by both fans and critics, who lauded the film's stunning visuals and engaging story. The film's influence on the fighting game genre cannot be understated, as it set the standard for future adaptations and inspired many other films and anime. For those looking for a mature and thrilling take on the Street Fighter franchise, this animated film is a must-see.